What's up everyone? It's Jackeal here, your guide to living with Apple every day. And in this episode, we are going to be transferring the eSIM from the old iPhone to the new iPhone. Let's say you're already coming from your old iPhone, let's say the 12 Pro Max, which allowed eSIMs, and the 14 and the 15 onward don't have any physical SIMs at all. So you're forced to get an eSIM.
This is how you transfer your eSIM from your old phone over to your new phone. This is my iPhone 12 Pro Max. I just upgraded to the iPhone 15 Pro. It depends on your carrier, but I have Mint Mobile, and Mint Mobile makes it super easy. Once you're logged in, you then go all the way down to where it says order replacement SIM, and it will ask you to make sure, need a new eSIM? If you are changing devices, then order a new one. If you are having issues, let us troubleshoot first. So I'm changing devices, order a new SIM, because now it's eSIM. So don't feel bad, don't get scared. Order replacement SIM? Oh no, did something happen with your current eSIM? Let us know how we can help. Replace your current eSIM, get back up and running in minutes, or switch to a SIM card. We don't need a physical SIM card, so we're gonna replace your current eSIM. You need to be logged into the Mint app on your new device before you install your eSIM. This is my new device. It's going to order me a new eSIM and it's completely free. I am connected to Wi-Fi. Give us a moment. Purchase successful. Install your eSIM. Let's do this so you can start using your new Mint number. I'm going to click install, and some screens I'll black out or I'll skip to save private information. Activate new eSIM. Allow this if you requested a new eSIM from your carrier. Apple will share your device eID number with your carrier or eSIM provider. Allow. Activate eSIM. Your new eSIM from Mint Mobile is now active. Or is ready to activate. Cellular setup is complete. So now we're going to double check in settings to see if that actually worked. In cellular settings, my American phone number is now working. The eSIM is now transferred from my old phone, my iPhone 12 Pro Max, to my iPhone 15 Pro Max. You saw that whole process took less than 5 minutes.
If you got value from this video, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn the notification bell on so you get notified when new videos are released.